sounded for peace on the world and happiness and goodness for all men.
With that, the Jewish holiday Yom Kippur came to an end. It's a holiday that is known as the Day of Atonement, when special prayers are made for repentance. Leading this and other Jewish holiday services is Chaplain David Becker, a rabbi with the rank of captain in the U.S. Army. He's on a six-week-long trip to different military locations in Afghanistan to minister to those people of Jewish faith serving in Afghanistan.
So they've sent a rabbi to theater to travel around this country to be specifically catering to Jewish soldiers, which I've had the opportunity to do, like I say, on Kandahar and here on Bath and Bagram, and soon next week for Sukkot on RS and for the embassy folk. It's been wonderful.
The month of September is the most important holiday season in Judaism. Yom Kippur is just one of several holidays during this time frame known as the Jewish High Holy Days that starts with the celebration of their new year, Rosh Hashanah, 10 days earlier. It is a period of repentance through reflection.
To me, it's just, you know, your own personal relationship with God, and obviously, you know, it's an atonement. You know, obviously reflect on what the past year, obviously it's in conjunction with the new year, Rosh Hashanah. Obviously it's a new beginning, you know, obviously reflect, you know, basically you get a restart. You obviously look past the last year, what you've done, and, you know, looking forward and, you know, to a good, you know, a good year. You know.
Accompanying Chaplain Becker is Army Master Sergeant Capricia Turner. Turner, who is of Christian faith, says the trip has been an eye-opener.
I think it's very interesting. Again, I go back to it as a Christian. We learn that this is how Jesus worshiped. And I enjoy seeing and learning all the different scriptures that people of the time would have worshiped and read. And that's a lot of fun.
She adds that her duties here have been somewhat different compared to back home.
Some of the main things really have been preparing his services, preparing our air movement requests, and getting sort of around the country, accommodating his religious needs, as well as making sure that we're abiding by those needs for the other soldiers. Getting the food, you know, those are things that you didn't think about, going to the dining facility and putting in specific food requests, kosher meal requests, learning about the different kind of kosher foods and what's different about them. So making sure that I was accommodating those accordingly.
Chaplain Becker says this mission has been like no other.
Absolutely floored that I'm here, that the Army cares enough to provide a rabbi for their needs. And I come with a whole wealth of goodies and food and ritual experience. I put my whole heart and soul into building up our soldiers.
Reporting for U.S. Army Public Affairs at Bagram, Afghanistan, I'm Jon Micheal Connor.